Hello, everyone, and welcome. My name's Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are visiting for the first time, thanks so much for checking this out. If you are returning, thank you as well. Today, I'm walking you through how you can access your Lightroom photos within Adobe Express. If you use the Lightroom app across your web browser, across your desktop app, across your mobile app, this is a great way to get those photos without having to download them and import them right into Adobe Express. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at express.adobe.com, and I'm going to start by clicking on the plus sign and choose a custom size graphic. I'll click on next for the default project here. And what I'll do is go to photos. And normally what I do is click on upload photo, but in this case, I'll click on the three dots here, which are my alternate sources. I'll click here. And I see that I have Lightroom as one of my options. So what I'll do is I'll click here and make sure that I'm logged into the same account that I have access to Adobe Lightroom across the mobile platform, app and web and desktop versions here. And what you'll see are all my recent photos as well as any recent albums. What I'll do here is click on this Colorado one, and I have all these different photos that I took and edited within Adobe Lightroom. So I can go ahead and choose one of these to bring into my project. I'll go ahead and choose this one here. And there it is. Now what I'll do is choose add to background to make that large. And now you see this beautiful mountain view here, which is the Continental Divide. And what I actually will do is choose resize and scroll to the top for the original image. There we go. So now what I can do is add a text box here, and I'll just call this Colorado. And then it doesn't matter that it's uppercase, lowercase. What I'll do here is choose my font that I like to use. Let's see here, which is Bebas New. I think that's how you pronounce it. Go Colorado. There we go. So now I can add that down here, and it's hard to tell that it's right there. But here's what I'll do is swap this out for a different color. And here are some suggested colors. Don't like that. I'm going to go with white and make it a little bit smaller here, and boom, there we go. Now I've added this text to my picture. This again is a photo that I took in Lightroom, and I was able to bring it in to Adobe Express. My next step would be to download this project as a PNG or JPEG. That way I can share on social to all my followers or audience of this great picture that I edited in Lightroom, and I went ahead and added this text in Adobe Express. And that's how to access your Lightroom photos within Adobe Express. So now go give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit the like button, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with others. Thanks again for stopping by, and as always, be good to one another. Peace.